never move through the whole life. And that gives the child his character already in the earliest childhood. A mother recognizes the individuality of her child. And so if you observe carefully, you see the tremendous difference, even in very small things. And this peculiarity is expressed themselves in every way. So first the peculiarity is expressed.
Ooh.